she already?
She's on her way.
I doubt that. This is Bagel Club. She needs to be here.
Overreacting.
This is like the 13th time she's been
late. I'm so sorry, wait, you guys. I'm
finally!
I was stuck in traffic, Amanda. I'm sorry that I'm late.
Don't mind.
Just sit down.
Okay, I'm sorry, Amanda.
Amanda, you can't be angry today. You're wearing your heart pin.
Sorry. Well, now that we're all here, we can officially begin. One, two, three.
I like seeds that are sesame. I like berries that are blue. Ooh, ooh. My dinner can win with a bit of cinnamon. There is no way to lose.
You were a bit flat, Stephanie. In a cool, sort of dissonant way.
Thanks.
Okay, well, I'll start us off. This week I brought contrasting Asiago and honey mustard spread.
Zesty. Reminiscent of my Italian childhood.
You're Norwegian.
Had I been Italian.
Makes me think of a Renaissance painting.
Or a song sung a cappella.
It's just so zesty.
Yeah, good job, Z.
Oh, thanks, guys. I knew it was a risk, but I thought I might as well try it, am I right?
We are so glad that you did.
So glad.
Not a bagel.
I know. It's coffee. It's efficient.
It's malignant.
I think there might be some chocolate in it.
And I think you should put it away.
I think you're not giving it a chance.
And I think you're wasting our time and yours.
I think I should leave.
I think you should.
I think I'll have another bagel.
And I think I'll have a delicious cup of coffee.
Don't do it, Stephanie.
Oh, I will.
I'm being serious, Stephanie. Don't do it.
Really, Steph, it's not worth it.
Here it goes.
No! Not in this club.
Today, I saw a man with a paintbrush for an arm.
What?
Yeah, he was painting a mural. Ultimate control.
Is this? What? I don't even know. What is going on with this world? Am I the only sane one left in Bagel Club?
Seriously? What was Oprah thinking?
That's another thing. We can't even get to the current events portion of the meeting because we can't get over the Stephanie was a tool and brought coffee part.
You're really that upset about this.
Come on, Steph.
You know it's against the rules.
But we never have anything to drink. I always have to go home and drink a gallon of water.
What you do in the privacy of your home is your own business, not ours.
Yeah, spare us the details next time, okay?
Wow, I guess I just viewed this whole situation wrong.
Were you starting to think that you were in charge of Bagel Club?
No, I would
because
never.
Because you're not.
I know, Amanda.
Because I am.
You're in charge.
And you're
president.
Not.
I know.
Okay.
Okay.
So, Asiago, huh? I don't forget it. I don't even want to talk about stupid bagels anymore.
Stupid bagels?
Come on, Amanda. You know what I meant.
Stupid bagels?
And you know
what? What is? Who are? No, I don't even. Is this a mutiny?
What? No, come on, Amanda.
Yeah, come on, Amanda. You
by it.
Just like you didn't mean anything by bringing that devil's bean in here.
Exactly. My whole crew is turning against me. I guess I'll have to man the ship all in my lonesome.
Whatever, Amanda, you're just bitter.
Excuse me?
I was talking about the coffee. It's so bitter, blah, I didn't even want to drink it.
I'm not dull, Stephanie.
I know.
Now please illuminate me. What on earth would I have to be so bitter about?
Well, for starters, the fact that I had the idea to bring coffee and you didn't.
Are you serious?
Yeah. And if I had been running this club this whole time, Diana and Chase would still be here.
Stephanie.
This is comical, really. Go on, Steph. I'm wearing my heart pin.
And you know if I had been running this pathetic excuse for a club this whole time, that we'd have more than just 7 different types of bagels to rotate through.
A unique bagel is hard to find.
And you always pick the most inedible spreads.
Stephanie.
Leave it, Zeke. Leave it. She has a point. She has a valid point, because here I am, trying my hardest to maintain what we were once all so passionate about, what brought us together, what aided us through so many major moments in our lives. I'm sorry. Here is Stephanie, taking my meek, meek heart and just spreading it on the floor like it's cream cheese.
Oh,
I did. Every word.
Well, you know what I have to say about that?
What?
Bagel Club is over.
Forever?
You can't do that.
Oh, honey, I brought it into this world. I can just as easily take it right back out.
Amanda, think about what you're saying.
Meeting adjourned to an indefinite extent.
Amanda.
You know what? If you're not going to respect me, my rules or my schmear, you can take your taste buds somewhere else.
Well, I respect you. I love you.
You've gone too far this time, Amanda. Too far!
You're right. And there's absolutely nowhere else for us to go.
Amanda!
Well, as president of Bagel Club, I declare that we commence.
Asiago.
This one's for you.
Oh, thanks. I really liked it.
The flavor was too weak. It tried to be strong, but it was no match for our warrior palates.
Yeah, I know. Just wanted it to be the first time I did something right.
Oh, Zeke. Well, we can't have our bagels and eat them too.
What's that even mean?
I think that it's time we sing the song.
But we already sang the song.
Yes, but as president of Bagel Club, I declare that we sing it again.
But the song
I think it's time that we sing the song, Zeke! Ready? 1, 2, 3.
I like seeds that are sesame. I like berries that are blue.
Zeke?
I'm sorry, Stephanie. I can't do this.
Oh, come on, Zeke. You're stronger than that. You're stronger than her.
Yeah, but you're not her.
Zeke.
I'm sorry.
Zeke, where are you going? Zeke!
Hey, you can pay up front.
Oh, hey. Would you like to get a cup of coffee with me sometime?
No.